Even today, many Cypriots prefer to buy fresh vegetables and fruits from the traditional markets. Perhaps shopping for them is not merely a drudgery, but some kind of social event, an opportunity to meet friends and to socialize with people generally. Cypriots continue to observe their traditional feasts and events meticulously. Green Monday is still an occasion for the Cypriot to go out with his family to the fields and to enjoy for a while the natural beauty of Cyprus. Though the majority of the people live in urban centers, frequent contact with nature is necessary for the Cypriot, particularly when it is combined with delicious traditional dishes like souvla. Good food is for the Cypriots an indispensable ingredient of merriment, and enjoyment is an essential part of daily life. Nightly revelry, dancing and singing are usual forms of enjoyment which often last into the early hours. The fun-loving nature of the Cypriots is particularly expressed during the traditional carnivals. It is an unrestrained expression of merriment and joy, in which participation is enjoyed by all, including children and adults of every social class. The carnivals offer a brief respite from everyday pressures. They are also a time when Cypriots can relax in their enjoyment, cracking jokes and poking fun at each other. Dancing and singing plays a dominant role. The contemporary Cypriot is also deeply religious. The Orthodox Christian faith is a significant part of his culture, his very existence. The church has for centuries been his spiritual refuge at difficult moments in his life. His deep faith in God has shielded him, given him patience, courage and perseverance, and offered him love and understanding for his fellow man. Religious ceremonies and church traditions are reverently observed and have remained unchanged throughout the centuries. Marriage and creating a family constitute the most important social and religious institutions of Cyprus society. For this reason, wedding and christening ceremonies are the happiest moments in the life of every Cypriot. Another characteristic of Cypriots is their deep and sincere concern for their fellow man. On every occasion, Cypriots give generously, even the poor. Several fundraising campaigns and charitable events take place every year to collect money for the needy. Funds are used to support foundations that look after people with special needs or health problems. Money is also channeled towards charitable institutions. Situated in the easternmost edge of the Mediterranean, Cyprus has always kept open the window to European culture. Whilst respecting and promoting his own culture, the Cypriot of today is very receptive to the cultures of other peoples. With the participation of foreign ensembles, dozens of artistic and cultural events are held every year, and some of them attract international interest. Preserving their cultural heritage is of paramount importance to the Cypriot. It is a heritage with immense aesthetic value, which dates back to antiquity and bears witness to the turbulent history of the island. Apart from the traditional architecture that is skillfully preserved in modern buildings, an inseparable part of Cypriot cultural heritage is the folk art and craftsmanship that has been preserved by the people of the island, thus allowing it to survive throughout the centuries. From generation to generation, the Cypriots have taken care to preserve the secrets of this tradition, but also the folk knowledge and wisdom which it reflects. Even though the changes in man's needs is gradually pushing these traditional forms of art into the background, Cypriots have managed to save and revive a large part of this heritage. Situated at the crossroads of continents and very ancient civilizations, Cyprus is endowed with great diversity of nature. With the aid of the island's creative people and within the realms of its age-old history, Cypriots have preserved a notable handicraft culture and folk art, which constitute one of the most spontaneous expressions of human existence on the island. Cyprus has throughout the centuries been the crossroads where West meets East, the meeting point of great civilizations, and which in their turn left their indelible marks on the people of the island, the way they live, their art, the way of their thinking, and the manner in which they express their feelings. Contemporary Cypriot society knows very well that visions for a better future are built on civilization, on the songs and dances bequeathed to them by their ancestors throughout the centuries.